Hey, this is Timo from Shopware, and I'm the product owner of Guided Shopping. Today, I'm in Hamburg talking about this awesome feature with Michelle from a company that needs little to no introduction.
Yeah. Thanks, Timo. Yes, I'm Michelle, and I work for the brand Tamaris. It's a brand from the Wortmann Group, one of the largest shoe production and distribution companies in Europe. And I'm happy to be here today with you in our showroom in Hamburg.
So Michelle, Tamaris has been using Guided Shopping now for 1 year. Please explain as a short reminder, what is Guided Shopping exactly?
Sure, Guided Shopping enables us to offer our B2B customers individual, hybrid, and interactive shopping experience. This includes digital offers that customers can browse independently, as well as created digital appointments between salesperson and their customers. We love that the offers and appointments are interactive, which means that customers can move freely and independently in the presentation. It's like in a physical room, and they can discover the collection. However, in a guided appointment, the guide can navigate customers to themselves at any times or vice versa. Also, the guide has the possibility to add products based on individual customer requirements that were not originally included in the presentation.
Okay, that's great. What inspired you to start using Guided Shopping in the first place?
We had to deal with changing sales and retail structures that led to an increase in the number of customers per salesperson. Customers had to travel further to visit the showrooms. We needed a flexible tool that would allow us to serve each customer and provide the best possible customer service. And guidance was particularly important to us. We didn't just want to direct the customers through the B2B shop, but to accompany and guide them through the collection, and to do so as personally as possible.
For which use cases do you use Guided Shopping specifically in your sales strategy?
Guided Shopping is used for digital customer appointments where we see a huge added value due to the interactivity in comparison to traditional video providers. Also, we use Guided Shopping to send offers to our customers. This includes one-page offers curated for the customer, but also inspirational digital lookbooks that contain entire collections. And the technology plays a major role in our hybrid showrooms. A pilot project is at the moment currently taking place here in Hamburg.
Okay, what problems were you able to solve from a sales perspective with Guided Shopping?
The digital offer has many advantages compared to the classic PDF. To name the most important, first of all, the offer will be updated automatically, so we avoid the rejection of orders due to out-of-stock products. Second, we don't have any outdated versions of digital lookbooks anymore. We can update the styles and images automatically. Customer always sees the newest styles in all available variants. And then we don't have any need to create multiple PDF files because of customer-specific data. Prices and languages are automatically loaded after the customer's login. The main advantages for the digital customer appointments are that all color variants are available in the digital appointment. Before in the showroom, we only have the selected sample colors that were held into the camera. Then we have high-quality images and videos. These ensure that the materials and the haptic of the shoe are more easily visible. Before, we often had challenges because of problems due to camera resolutions or lighting conditions. The interaction with the customers is also really important. The customers can interactively participate in the guided customer appointment. Therefore, we avoid the often tiring just presentation character. And then we have the guide and client navigation. So the guide and client can always navigate themselves to each other. You can never lose each other in this appointment. It's like in a physical customer appointment.
I definitely agree. So it's a massive advantage. But what about your customers? Is the usage of Guided Shopping easy for them?
Yes, it is. We receive very positive feedback and can see that the customers enjoy the new shopping experience. The presentation of the listing and content pages are very similar to our B2B shop. And since the majority of our customers are already experienced with our shop, they quickly feel familiar with the application.
Okay, let's come to the last question for today. What specific added value does Guided Shopping offer for your customers?
The most important values are that we can reach all customers individually and personally, and that with higher quality. We have high quality images, different angles, and videos at the foot. They all lead to better purchasing decisions for the customers. Then the offers are always up to date. Another point is the holistic customer experience. We have minimal boundaries between individual touch points. The offers and presentations, they can also be accessed afterwards via the B2B shop. Communicated topics, such as trends, for example, can be looked up afterwards at any time. And then also the customers can prepare themselves, for example, with digital lookbooks for a physical appointment.
For me as a product owner, it is amazing to hear how you are using Guided Shopping. So I want to thank you, Michelle and Tamaris, for having me here today.
Thank you, Timo, for being here. It was a pleasure for me, and I'm looking forward to the future.